Meow meow. So, spicy hot Cheetos. Have these spicy hot Cheetos. Extra hot. This one is already opened by my mom. She doesn't like it. So I'm gonna try it now and try and see if it tastes like the one I ate back at home in Abu Dhabi years ago, or if it's actually spicier or better or even worse. I don't know. I can't judge anything from the smell. There is a smell, but I don't know if that's the same as what I've seen before, so. Oopsie. So yeah, it's really red. Like really red. Same color as the one from Abu Dhabi 4. I can see that it stains your hands already. Which is also the one from the old one was always like that. By the way, I didn't ask my dad to bring the normal spicy hot Cheetos. I only asked him to bring the extra spicy Cheetos, so let's see. Oh wow. Yes. Oh my god, it tastes so good. So the one from Abu Dhabi, the normal spicy Cheetos. For someone who loves spicy foods, who is prone, resistant to spiciness, for that one it takes like literally at least a couple of hands before I can taste spiciness. This one actually you taste the spiciness already from the start. It's not like the spicy noodle challenges ones where it slowly builds up and then you feel it for quite some time. Because now already that first bit of spiciness is already gone. But it is so good. By the way, this is my dinner. I haven't eaten dinner yet and it's already 11:30 p.m. So good. It's really crispy. Well, it's really good. Okay, now I've eaten a bunch of it, and the spiciness does intensify with the more you eat. Oh, it's really nice. Oh my god, I'm so happy I asked my dad to get this. Well, I better not continue eating this because I still have to eat dinner, so. Meow meow.